What is up, YouTube land, and welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. U. I got a text, and this is gonna be 6-Dash Fortress Grinding Stone Tower. And there's actually an interesting thing about this fortress in particular. This is the level in World 6 that actually has a secret exit, and I talked about that in a video a little while ago. For the secret levels, I'm going to be doing at the end. So, in this video, I'm going to show you guys both, you know, how to get out of the place normally and how to get out the secret way. So, first, we're going to do the secret way. So, you need to become Mini Mario for this one, and you're going to want to steer clear of these guys because they will kill you in one hit, and that will not be good. So, for the first star coin, you're just gonna want to go right up here for this small little pipe. And heading right through here, you just gotta be careful of this guy, wait for him to go to the left, drop down, easily get by him, go grab your star coin. Let's head back up. Okay, so it spits us out back over here, and now we go over here, star coin number 2, pretty easy. Those first two are pretty simple, and this last one isn't terrible, but it's a little bit more challenging. It's only challenging because you have to navigate with Mini Mario, and you can really die very easily. So if you just be careful, don't take any risky jumps, you should be fine. So, we're gonna head over here now. Go up here, and yeah, I'm not gonna grab that, because we still need Mini Mario. Oh, and I'm dead. Alright guys, so you know what, since I actually don't know where to get a Mini Mario mushroom since I died, I think I'm actually just gonna go the normal exit this time, and then at the end of this video I'll show you where the third star coin is in the secret exit. So it really doesn't matter, it was back there, but we're gonna go into the fortress now and take on the boss. Familiar face. Bring it on. Okay, so this time he has wings. That's a... What? Wings? What? What are you doing, Kamek? Come get me, bro. So how am I exactly supposed to hit him? Like that. Genius. This guy is just so easy. Oh, we got a charge attack, bro. Oh, that actually kind of hurt. Yep, come in for another swoop. Nope. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, got him. There's 2 out of 3 hits. Get back up. There we go. You are dead. And that's Fortress number 1 defeated.